So traditionally, if I had to install Docker on Ubuntu, I would typically just go to Google and search for the ways it is installed. So for example, install Docker on Linux or Ubuntu. And then, you know, this guide opens up and there are quite a few steps here that we have to take to install Docker on Ubuntu. And this was my last experience was with Ubuntu 18.04, and this is the way. These are all of the steps that I would usually take, and as you can probably tell, there are quite a few. There was also a small script at the end of this guide. Let me see. Yeah, this here. So what this would do is that it would make things easy by automating the steps that are required to install Docker on Ubuntu. So let's just see what the script does. What I'll do is I'll just copy it over using curl, or I'll just paste that command here. And then let's open it. And as you can see right off the bat is that this has a lot of things going on here. And this is what the script would do typically to install Docker on a computer. On a computer running Ubuntu. But things have changed with Ubuntu 20.04, and I'm not sure, I could be wrong, maybe this was always the way, I just found out, but on Ubuntu 20.04, all I had to do to install Docker is I just wrote Docker, and then it showed me that this is the command that you need to run. And I can just select this, middle click of the mouse to paste it, enter my password, and that's it. Now it's downloading. Let's wait for it to complete. Okay, so now this is done. One more thing that we will need to do before it's ready to use is that we have to enable it to start automatically when the system starts. So this is the command to do that. And then ideally I would like to use Docker without without using sudo for every single command. So the way to enable Docker without using sudo is let's see, sudo usermod hyphen a capital G docker, and then your username. You can enter your username, you can just type, you know, the dollar sign with all capital user, or just write your username, and that's pretty much it. This seems to be just ready now, hopefully. Let's give it a try. Let's take it for a spin. So Docker version, as you can see, shows works just fine. And I can actually run the hello world script here. There you go. Hello from Docker. And these are the Docker images that I have. Let's make it a little bit bigger. And I'll just remove this image. Oh, I think it's Docker image RM. Yeah. Actually, this is in use. So what I'll do is I'll just remove the instances that have exited already. So these are the two of these instances that ran previously, and then they were quit. So I'll just kill them now. Okay, now we're clean. Docker images. And then let's just remove the hello world one. So docker image rm hello world it is, and it's gone. That's so, as you can see, docker is working just fine. Docker version. And so there you have it. That's all there is, just three commands to install docker on Ubuntu 20.04. I'm going to put these commands in the description, so you can just copy and paste them and use them the way it was, what I believe it should have been from the beginning. Okay, thank you very much for watching the video, and I'll see you next time.